what I've realized is we're all doing things for the same reasons. How we choose to do it may differ, right? So again, it makes me think about Lewin's equation, right? So with Einstein, you got the theory of relativity, E equals MC squared. Well, Lewin's equation with social psychology is B, behavior, equals P, E, right? So behavior is a function of the person and the environment, which means that these are two variables that are at play,